It's day 72 of my 90 Days Music Challenge, and today I'm going to do something by Dave Matthews. When I was learning guitar, pretty much learned on the Beatles and Dave Matthews, and it worked out really well because the Beatles pretty much played every chord known to man, and so it was a great way to learn chords. And Dave Matthews has a totally different style. A lot of it is very picking, you know, oriented, and a lot of non-standard chords, so it kind of worked out very well for me. I'm going to do a song called Ants Marching right now, and I know that there's usually tons of other musicians and instruments going on here, but I'm going to give it a try here just acoustically, me, myself, and I, and my guitar here, and we'll go from there. Up in the morning, does his teeth bite to eat, and is rolling, never changes a thing. The week ends, the week begins, she thinks. We look at each other, wondering what the other is thinking, but we'll never say a thing. These crimes exchange, no time to exchange, and when all the Midlands are marching, red and black and tan are waving, they all knew in the same, they all knew in the same way, yeah. Candyman tempting the thoughts of a sweet tooth, torture, but we lost program, cutting the corners of the sand. Cut on the fence, get up to a bed. Cut, 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 cut. Take these chances. Place them in a box until they quiet the time. Write down you up at night.